Everyone, it's Destiny, and today I am starting a weekly vlog. So today is Tuesday, January 4th. Today's been kind of chill, you know. Later on today, I have to go take some packages to the post office for my boyfriend's business, and I have to go to training Tuesday at about 12:30. So right now, I'm about to make me a smoothie and just chill out a little bit until it's time for me to go. I've been watching you. I've been watching you. So I got ready, put on my uniform. Now it's time for us to head to base.
You know what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
Okay, so we are back home from training Tuesday, and I'm just about to tidy up the house a bit and chill out until maybe we go to the gym. I don't know. Hey y'all, we made it to the gym. I'm currently here in the bathroom changing out, but I don't even remember the last time I came to the gym. So we're gonna see how this today goes with Brianna, but I'm a part of this fitness journey that I'm doing with them, and it requires us to come to the gym at least 3 times a week, and this is only day one and it's Tuesday, so we will see how that goes. I probably won't film in here because I forgot my tripod and my phone is going dead, so I'll just catch up with y'all when I get back to the crib. See you later. So guys, today is January 7th and we are here with Miss Winter. I got her yesterday when I got off work, and I'm so upset that I lost all of the footage of me getting stuff for her and actually getting her, because it was so good and I was so excited. But here she is. I just got her yesterday and she is as cute can be. Oh my gosh, I'm in love. So yes, we are just here chilling. Later on tonight, I'm going to a going away dinner for one of my coworkers, and I'll catch up with y'all later. Okay guys, so we have gotten ready, and right now we are about to head to my baby Askins going away. She will be leaving Italy this month. Askins, if you are watching this, I love you. I'm gonna miss you so much, and I wish you the best in your future endeavors. Alright, I'll see y'all when we get to the restaurant. Bye.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, wait. To you too. This is the going away girl.
Aww. Look at us.
You probably see a video of me drunk crying just a little bit later.
Bro, stop. Because I was thinking about this when I put on the mascara. I was like, I'm going to get drunk. And this is not going to end well. It's not going to end well at all.
No, I don't feel like I'm going to be like. That's why I told Nick. I was like, what are we doing? We are going. We're going.
Yeah,
I know we're gonna see them all day tomorrow, but we're going.
No, still, because now you get to enjoy some good food.
Yeah,
and get drunk.
I'm just
yeah.
I don't like wine, so I'm like,
I don't.
You don't like it. You didn't like the red one. They have white too.
She's sitting there.
You use the same face.
I've been drinking it.
You gotta drink past the taste.
Every time I take a
sip, after wine,
she goes, she'll sip, and then she'll look over and she'll go.
Oh, okay. My bad.
So bad.
No. The going away girl.
Hey.
Why y'all trying?
Yo, YouTube she's gonna be like, no, bitch.
They're gonna be like every navy girl.
YouTube,
no.
Do you have
friends?
A YouTube channel?
No. Yeah, I just made it. Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Yeah, she has a YouTube channel too.
I have one too.
Bro.
Oh yeah, we've been hearing about yours.
The birthday.
Shout out to YouTube.
No.
No.
No. You got like the white.
Well. It's about time for me to go from this place and leave all these beautiful people.
Yeah, no, I'm Brittany today, not Brianna.
My loves.
But, you know, cheers
to 3 years in Italy. Aww.
I think the thing I'm gonna miss most is just how selfish you are for leaving. You're the best son I ever had.
She's our favorite
and
only son that we have.
Yes.
We'll miss her deeply, but she's very selfish for doing this.
Thank you.
Okay.
Go ahead. You guys are up. Don't worry.
What I love most about Emily is that she includes everybody and makes sure that everybody is having a good time.
Are we talking about the same person?
Yes. She makes me feel that way. She makes me feel
okay.
That way.
I'll feel the same thing. Yeah.
Same thing. Okay. Same we way. Like it. Come on. Let's hear cowboy.
I love her ability to somehow smile through that permanent resting bitch face.
That's a thing. All right, speaking to the OG roommate.
She really great cuddles. A1 cuddles.
Man. Whoa, what you kissing?
She said, go ahead, go.
Let's me hit the booth.
That's what you're gonna miss about Emily? Let's you hit the booth.
Yeah.
Go ahead, you too.
Nicotine addiction.
Okay, any positive things?
She got a fat ass.
Okay, we all knew that though.
No, hold up. You gotta like tilt it a little bit.
Yo, pimp hat. What you gotta say? Oh,
I got
it's all her.
What do you wanna tell MA1 Martinez?
Right now.
Get me off the post, baby.
Take me out to dinner.
Okay. Listen. It's 3:20, bro. Fuck the bullshit. Live your best life. Fuck everybody, bro. 2020's gone. We on our shit.
Okay. And we got liquor.
Well,
no more pain, bro. We growing.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Nothing else.
I got home.
Fuck your life.
Bing bong.
Please get off of my toes. Hey y'all, it is Saturday, January 8th, the next day. It is about 4:00. This is, I know it's my first time picking up the camera, but we haven't been doing much today. Just been chilling with the pup. In the crib, recovering from last night. She has the zoomies right now, so she is around here just going crazy. I wish y'all could see it, but we just about to chill out for the rest of the day. If I do something, I'll pick up the camera. If not, I will see y'all tomorrow.
Hi, cutie. Hi, mama.
Good afternoon, guys. It is currently January 9th, Sunday. My last day before I have to go back to work. And right now, I'm just about to get myself prepared. So, I'm about to get ready to meal prep my food for the work set. And I'm going to let you guys watch me. So, I already cut up my vegetables. And now I'm about to prep them. I'm making sweet potatoes, mushrooms, and some salmon to go with it. And I might do some broccoli too. I'm not sure, but this is what I have for right now. So I'm going to be using olive oil, some Lowry's, garlic powder, onion powder, or you get what I meant. And then I'm going to be using some complete seasoning.
Boy, I've been watching you.
West Coast Devin, whoop, West Coast Devin, whoop.
Boy, I've been watching you.
Meal prep. Let me go ahead and show you guys what I made.
So I have a lettuce, spinach, apple, feta, onion, and grilled chicken salad that I'm going to be eating for lunch. And then I have some salmon sweet potatoes, mushrooms for dinner. And I'm so upset that I bought the wrong salmon. As you can see, it looks weird as shit. But anyway, it works, child. So that's going to be it for this video. Probably won't do anything for the rest of the day. Just sit and chill and journal until it's time for me to get up for work tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to request any specific videos, just comment that down below. And I will do it for you guys. So, see you guys later. Bye, girl.